Yo, my mic is sound above. Bob Power, you there?
Yeah.
The rap boys in the building tonight. Hey. Oh, what a feeling I'm feeling like. Hey. Thanks to the lanes, bad aim. Thanks to a little change, I tore you up the cane. Bullet wounds will stop your buffoonery. Thanks to the pastor rapping at your eulogy. To Little Kim and them, you know the women friend who carry the word cross state for a gentleman. Yeah, thanks to all the hustlers, and most importantly you, the customer. The rock boys in the building tonight. Hey. Oh, what a feeling I'm feeling like. Hey. You don't even gotta bring your...
My name is DJ Neal Armstrong, straight out of NYC. I'm a mixtape DJ, also a turntablist from back in the day. Most recently, I'm probably known for my stuff with Adidas, for touring with Jay-Z, 2008 and 2009, backing him up with the Rock Boys all over the world. 2008, me and Jay-Z have a mutual friend named Vashti Cola. I remember her coming to my parties that I used to do in New York, and she'd just come and check them out. Jay needed a DJ for the Mary J. Blige Heart of the City tour that they were doing. She was like, well, you should work with Neal. You know, I ended up becoming one of the Rock Boys.
Statue of Liberty, long live the World Trade, long live the King, yo, I'm from the Empire State.
I stopped doing it this year and started doing more stuff with Adidas. They had this neighborhood party type thing, and me, Mr. Hudson, Snoop Dogg, Sierra, David Beckham, Kanye 13. I also did another campaign for them, which was their Star Wars campaign, and I ended up being in Star Wars with David Beckham, Snoop, Sierra, Daft Punk.
What's your problem?
He doesn't like you.
I don't like him.
What's connecting you to the music is, you know, our headphones, really. I'm a road DJ. Like, I'm only home 9 days out of the month. The rest of the time, I'm out somewhere else. I used to break my headphones in a month. Those headphones lasted me the whole Jay-Z tour. As far as I go, I've never had problems with Aerial 7s. They're good to go. That's a stepping stone. A-Track stopped DJing for Kanye. I don't know, maybe 3 or 4 years. He didn't want to be in the background anymore. You need to come out as a star yourself. Whatever step you're at, whatever place you're at, that shouldn't be your, like, oh wow, I made it. Because if you do that, someone else is going to take your spot. There's always cooler stuff to aim for. Really, really good DJs, they're quiet. We let our hands speak. DJ Neal Armstrong out here in Ghent, Belgium. Speaking to RECONEYEZ Media, better recognize.
Say, yo, my mic is sounding above. Bob Power, you there?
Yeah.